Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Oh, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in, so life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry. Yeah, real soon, Frank. Pick up the fire truck and RV with Gus Moda and Daryl Johns. I'll give you word when I'm out of the Bureau.
I got it, dog. At least we can count on these guys in a pinch.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Sturdy. There you go.
Watch out, kids. The glamour of fighting crime with statistics in the FIB.
dirty.
Hey, wait till I shake it off before you mop the floor.
Another janitor? Was the last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
When are you gonna get out of here?
When I log my OT for the week.
Man, it's not about being effective, it's about seeming to be
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Hey, look, everybody cool, right? Because once we pick him up, it's all go, all right?
In and out, homies. Let's do it.
Jesus.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
Hijacked the emergency signal, right?
Yep.
We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. But don't worry.
Oh my God.
Pull it up there by the curb. All right, let's get in there. These elevators should still be fine. Was he on that industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor.
All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We take these up 6 stories. Server room's on 53. Not much further. Let's punch it. We're on the 53rd. The server room's this way. Stand back. Silver drive, middle stack, far wall. I got the drive. Let's go. We ain't got long. Follow me. I knew this plan was bad. Knock me out, man! Cool!
Terra firma. Hey, let's get the fuck out this building, right? Before it comes down on our head. Get in the truck!
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? I could probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a duel, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out. So we got that to be thankful for. Daryl's people get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Hey, man, it was our fault Daryl went down.
Really? Why's that?
Didn't you speak to the guy? Nothing was his fault, so it must have been us, right?
I'll put it down to bad leadership then. I can tell you that, because the leader was dumb enough to take you in there.
True that. Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Well,
what?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again. We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here, give me some of that.
Ow!
Sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, huh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right, all right. I'll come to the court center.